I'm Coach Mike, and welcome to Change Your Body Boot Camp's 2015 Phase 2 Challenge Week. Today is challenge workout number 4. Complete a downward pyramid. 12, 10, 8, 6, 4, 2, 1. As fast as possible. Or as Helen doesn't like to say, AFAB. You're going to start with the core circuit, the 10-5 core circuit, so we'll do that first. That's going to be about 4 minutes. I'll remind you of the instructions again for the strength circuit, and then we'll do it. Today's equipment, water bottle if needed, band, mat, dumbbells that weigh 15 to 35%, and a towel. I've got two 30-pound dumbbells here, and I've got my pins out for the core series, so I have something as a physical reminder to crush while I'm planking. Helen's got the 10-5 timer. Helen, you ready? Set. Go. Heads pushed back. Chin's tucked. Ribs down. Butt's tucked. Feet are together.
Rest.
Pushing as far away from the floor as you can. Pulling your elbows towards your feet. Pulling your feet towards your elbows. Crushing the pins.
Rest.
Bracing your forearms. Squeezing your biceps and triceps. Squeezing your chest, your shoulders, and your upper back. Squeezing your quads. Your hamstrings, your inner thighs, butt, your abs.
Yes. Up.
Yeah. sets one as fast as possible. To help you keep track, there's 7 rounds. Round 1, I'll show you 4 reps of level 1, 4 reps of level 2, 4 reps of level 3, and then from then on, I'll do the best for me, do the best for you. Keep going. First exercise is band row. Take your band, stand on your band with a parallel stance, shoulders width, grab the loops, pat your head. Helen, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Helen's got a 4-minute timer just to give me a reminder or an awareness of where we're at. Go. Shoulders, elbows. Level 2, feet together. Grab the band just above the ankles. Helen, you do these real well. Second exercise is a lateral squat. Exercise, pike push-up progressions. Pike push-up progressions. Peter picked. You get it. From a downward dog. My plank position. Two. High plank. Low plank. High plank. One. High plank. Low plank. High plank. Two. A lot of people go from the downward dog right to the low plank without getting to the high plank. Three. High plank. Four. Starting down to a pike push-up. Head in front of your hands. Okay, cow curls. Thumbs on your ribs, hands on your abs. Pinkies pulling your pubic bone up. Bridge, level 1. Level 2 bridge to extension, curl, bridge to extension, curl. Level 3, extend, curl, oh boy, extend, curl, a little freaking cow, extend. Should have worn lighter sneakers. Kidding, these are pretty light. Over my house 4. Okay, level 2. Excuse me. That's 1 round, now we're doing the 10s. Choose the best level for you. two rounds, 8 reps now. Lateral squats. Last round, I had to drop down to level 2 on the towels. See what I can do to start. So I'm feeling it in my back, not in pain, but I'm using my back to curl. So I'm gonna drop a little. Unfortunately, that means my hamstrings and calves aren't strong enough to stabilize.
I think that's it.
It's 3 rounds, now we're on the 6s. It's gonna get faster. See if that helps. It's gotta be the talent, right? Can't be my hamstrings. That's definitely the back. Again, not low back pain, but low back work. Like my low back is helping to pull, and you don't want that. You want the glutes, the hamstrings, the calves. 4 reps, this is easy. Is that 12?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, yeah, we're on 12. Reps of two. One rep. Come on. Time?
14:36.
14 minutes, 36 seconds to finish as fast as possible. What's the camera read?
20:45.
All right, can you beat 20:45 total? Post your results to Facebook. Good luck.